Hello there, farming fanatics, and welcome to a new episode. Last time, we took on the epic challenge of loading up those elusive mineral feed pallets into our truck, which was like trying to fit a giraffe into a phone booth. But we prevailed. Today's adventure kicks off with us attempting to load a lime pallet into the truck. It's like a real-life game of Truck Tetris. Oh, and let's not forget our herbicides tank. The tank that has clearly watched too many action movies and refuses to cooperate. It's giving us the silent treatment. Thank you. Now it's time for a visit to our cow's shed to unload the trailer, and oh my moo, our cows are having a slumber party. But duty calls. And we need to bring our forklift to the farm because, well, forklifts don't teleport.
Thank you.
We've learned that the hard way. Finally, after some vehicular acrobatics and teleportation attempts, we're back at the farm. Time to fill our mixing wagon with mineral feed. But surprise, surprise, the feed is playing hide and seek, or maybe it's just shy. Thank you. we embark on an epic quest to find a spot to unload the elusive mineral feed pallets. It's like trying to find your socks in a black hole, but don't fret. We eventually conquer it all. And that's a wrap for today. Join us next time as we continue to prove that farming is not for the faint of heart or the impatient.